keeping the move going. What a chance here. Got to be. Well, they're a goal up. Now they've got a corner here. Daniel Sturridge. Maybe the cross. And the goalkeeper is the boss, but it was an easy catch to deal with. Coutinho. Play. Good skill with the ball to beat a man. Shots on here. Pushed back into play by the goalkeeper. This could be a chance. He's in the clear.
Hit it with real power, it's blown away into that top left.
Another angle on it here. Well, there's a three-goal difference between the two teams at 6-3.
Goal for Liverpool.
Sergio Aguero.
In the 73rd minute. And 15.
Jordan Henderson. What a way to do this, you know, a day to remember, that's for sure. A little penalised.
Substitution in progress. Going on the field is number 35.
Manchester City, piling men forward.
I think this is going to be kitchen sink time, Martin, now. Plenty of long balls into the box, trying to get on those knockdowns.
Alan, what sort of advice would you be giving to the players to deal with the pressure of going for a title like this? You've been a winner twice.
Well, you just try and play the way that you have for most of the campaign, the way that's got you into this position, and just keep your eye on the ball. That's basically the message.
Sturridge. He's into the challenge. It's a quick break. Well, he must have heard us up here. He's certainly prepared for damage. Counting down in the last 10 minutes here. 9 to go. Alan. Jordan Henderson. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. It'll go into the middle now. That's good defensive play from the man at the back. Sergio Aguero. Vincent Kompany. No conviction now. They definitely think they're beaten. It was a chance. But they're not going to get back into the game, even if he had scored. And the keeper can collect this one. In quickly, and the defender has seen it coming and cope with it. That's on Kompany. Good movement to get to it. Yaya Toure.
In a goal!
Steven Gerrard wins it well. Coach would want to stop the supply into the middle. Here it is, a chorus of one of the best known football songs in the world, Liverpool's You'll Never Walk Alone.
Just love hearing this, never tire of it.
Fantastic.
Well, you've got to look at them over the course of the season, Martin, and well worth their title as champions here.
Said often before, Alan, you can't take for granted you'll ever win anything again, so when you do get a winner's medal, as they're getting here and celebrating, just drink it in, milk the moment.
It's easy to think good times will keep on rolling, but it's not always the case. I think these players appreciate that.
It's been a brilliant occasion. All credit to the organisers. The way it's staged, it sets it up, it makes it such a theatre for these football performers to go on. And this team didn't fluff their lines, did they?
They certainly didn't, and that's so satisfying as a professional. You can look back to your big moments, the big occasions, and know that you played your part, you played well. Good team, aren't they? And I think there's only better times ahead for this group of players.
They've scored! It's Liverpool who scored! Fantastic goal! back of the net, and it's there for Liverpool. A goal for Liverpool.